uncle killed his father and he blamed Simba for it. And he banished him from the jungle into the gardens. His friends just come to see him after many years and asked him to come back. Because he was to save the kingdom. He was brave and he was strong. In the jungle and he took over the kingdom. Ask the questions.
Who's your favorite character in the kingdom? In the book?
Simba.
And why is that?
Because he was a brave lion and he took over the kingdom.
And would you, how much would you rate this book?
100.
Okay, and would you recommend your friends to read this book?
Yes, of course, because this book is full of fun and adventures.